Chwycił ją za ten tłusty kuperek. Drzwi, okej, startujemy. Grałem w tą grę 2 minuty, żeby zobaczyć, na czym to polega i czym będzie działało. Przyznaj się, że grałeś 2 minuty i laskę dała kosza? Nie no, patrzyłem sobie, zobaczyłem, no, o co chodzi w tej grze. Mam wam tłumaczyć? Czy umiecie angielski na jakimś podstawowym poziomie? Show off? Co to znaczy show off? Zacznij się dotykać, żeby ją nakręcić. O kurwa. Mówicie, że B? Zacznij siebie dotykać. Dobra.
I like squirrels.
Yeah?
Yeah, and I like nuts. I like
lubię wiewiórki.
Cashews.
Oh my god. What?
What?
Oh, fucking pervert.
You like nuts, you said.
Co on powiedział, że lubi co?
If you like touching yourself, great. But make sure.
Przecież nie zdjął pod koszulki nawet. O kurwa. Look up her skirt. Ja wiem, czat, co wy chcecie. Jakbyście grali w tę grę, to tylko jedno odpowiedzi by były. Zboczuchy same na czacie siedzą. Aster, dawaj D, wykonaj cel. A, no to go. Ja pierdolę. Najgorzej. Chyba nie siadło to.
So do you always stop girls on the street?
Well, you know what? There's a special quality I look for, and I would only stop girls if they have that exact thing. So
okay.
It's quite, you know, something special going on. Do you want to know what it is? The quality?
Yeah, I do.
Well, it's just when the girl just looks like she's dying to be fucked, and basically.
Excuse me?
Yeah, like she's just ready to bang right
no,
there.
No, that's
and then.
Vulgar. That's really vulgar.
Vulgar?
Yes.
No.
Yeah.
Ciekaw jestem, czemu nie zadziałało. Powinno siąść. Nie wiem, kto tą grę robił. Stealthy creep up on... No to będzie fajne. Zakradnij się z tyłu. Z sofy do nich.
Hey girls. How's it going, girls?
Najgorzej.
Don't be creepy, it's just not a good way to go, but in the game, you know, cool. Well done. Well done for choosing the creepiest choice in the game.
Nagrodził mnie słownie.
So did this guy, you went out the other day, called you back?
No.
Oh, yeah, what up, girls?
It's fine.
Hey. Hey.
I like
you
him.
Too. Hey. Listen, do you know what I really, really like in a girl?
Surprise me.
My dick.
Oh.
Surprise.
Oh,
surprise.
How
happy
smart.
Surprise.
How smart. Does it work?
Does it work? It yeah. works very well. Don't need anything. It's ready now to work, if you like.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, you gonna prove?
Prove it.
Yeah. Show us how it works.
Okay, let's check this out. Look,
sure.
You ready for a big surprise?
Oh, the big one.
Whoop, check it out.
Not so big, sorry. Oh. Who is this guy?
Oh, okay,
I'm big Richie and stuff.
I don't know, I'm sorry. I never
but
wanted to hurt your feelings,
I
you know?
Can, I work it as well, yeah.
No, we're fine, really. Thank you.
Fucked up my confidence, to be honest. You were did,
sorry,
you
I didn't mean that, but...
I one jeszcze przepraszają?
Alright, well, this is shit anyway. Thank you for ruining my whole life.
No problem, anytime. Bye.
Bye.
Oh my god.
So what were you doing before you came here?
We went for dinner.
Ah, dinner, nice. Where'd you go? Italian? Or...
No. We had some fast food.
Yeah, like burgers and fries.
Say that it's bad in one way, but good in that she will put anything in her mouth. Chat, czemu tacy jesteście?
Fast food, well, you know what, that's kind of bad in one way, because it's like unhealthy and whatever, but good in another way, because it means you'd put anything in your mouth.
Huh?
So for example, wait,
excuse me?
Wait, bear with me a second.
Patrzcie
so for example,
tylko na
wyraz
twarzy.
You know,
i to nie oburzyło.
Eat a few burgers with ketchup and fries. You could eat a few chicken nuggets. Or you could have 8 dicks with extra juice. Or you could
what?
Have a pizza.
Ona
you
się
know,
kurczę.
Basically
kurczę.
Anything. Yeah.
Saying this?
Yeah, because some girls are fussy. Like, no, I won't do that. And then you're
do
like,
do you think
hmm.
we are this kind of girls?
Do I know that you're... Yes.
Mm.
What makes you think so?
McDonald's, extra jizz, whatever. It's fine. Ketchup. It's all the same, right?
That was rude, you know?
Thanks, you babe. Well, I'm that kind of guy, you know? You like it, right?
No. No,
I can
you're
tell you
nasty.
Like it. You're smiling.
I like it.
You're smiling.
Yeah, because I'm
you're
surprised. I wasn't expecting
you
this.
You imagine us naked in bed eating a pizza.
No.
Yeah, you are.
No,
baby.
I'm not.
You like it? Doesn't she like it?
No, I just like it. Nightmare.
Look, darling, how about this? I'll order a pizza right now to our house. We'll have about 32 minutes to get there.
To our house.
Na pizza
we have no house.
We do
not.
You
already planned
pizza?
You're moving in with me.
No.
Surprise.
No.
Surprise,
no. That's
cool.
Chill.
All right?
Ja pierdolę. Ta polewa lepsza? Chyba yeah. Karkul według ciebie?
So sexy. So sexy when you look down there. So sexy when you look
oh
at me.
God,
o kurwa,
jak
już mi się zaczyna rozkręcać.
Just get me tired.
So
I'm
sexy
sick
when
you,
you're tired.
Sick of you,
so
kind
sexy
of
when
a
you're
twist.
Sick. So sexy when you say that.
Chyba się 48 chromosom włączyły.
I don't know. I'm not even interested in talking to you longer.
I don't believe you. You just playing hard to get. I'll find you.
And I also like love playing with my dog.
Lubię grać ze swoim psem, bawić się. Say you like dog fighting, walki psów. Ona chyba nie zareaguje na to prawidłowo. Musi mieć dystans do siebie i do psów i do rzeczy, które lubi, prawda?
Well, I don't have a dog, but I do love sports with dogs.
Oh,
like,
kind of sports.
Have you seen this greyhound racing with the whippet dogs? And you
yeah,
can bet on
yeah,
it. They're really yeah. The fastest dogs, you know?
Uh-huh.
And what else? Oh, dog fighting. It's beautiful.
What?
Amazing.
Dog
you ever
fighting?
Been to a dog fight?
No, I'm not planning to.
Oh, we've got
to
do it. What species is your dog? Like, what breed?
He's like a German.
German Shepherd?
Yeah, but
amazing.
I rescued him from the street.
Well, we can so, rescue yeah. him and bring him to a dog fight.
No, no, I didn't ball. Rescue him for that.
Ziomek spotkał dziewczynę i pierwsze co? To chce wziąć jej psa
God,
na walki psów ulicznych.
No, oh
zajebista sprawa.
I don't like this conversation. Can we just like end it up?
End it?
Yeah.
Okay, are you gonna go?
No, you're gonna go.
Oh no, what? You've marked your territory. You've done
yes,
a wee wee.
Yeah. So please go away.
Well, what if I just piss all over the couch? Then it'll be my couch.
No, just go somewhere else.
Actually,
to do I will.
I wouldn't, that's disgusting.
Yeah, yeah.
Why
okay,
would you do
fine.
That? You're gonna go
fine.
To the toilet like normal
whatever.
People.
Whatever.
Can't believe you pissed
choice.
On the couch.
Whatever.
Please don't try this at home.
To chyba nie ta czata odpowiedź była.
I don't work at the moment.
A powiedziała przecież, że ma dużo pracy, jest zajęta i nie ogląda NBA. O chuj chodzi, a teraz mówi, że nie pracuje. Co? Try to hook her up with your friend Karim, who can be her sugar daddy. A, czyli, że sponsor taki. Myślicie, że przejdzie czat? Ja myślę, że na 100% przejdzie, że inna odpowiedź nie może być dobra.
Okay, so you're not working. Okay, I've got the perfect solution. I've got a friend, yeah?
Najlepsze
his name is Karim.
Jest.
And he's a little bit
pewnie.
Old, you know, like, but still
okay.
alive. And he's a little bit, you know, like...
Chubby,
that's... Chubby's being nice. So, but
okay.
Anyway, the good thing, and this is very, very good, and it makes mm-hmm. up for everything, is that he's very, very rich. And
so what?
Well, have you ever heard of the thing sugar daddy? So he,
yeah.
Okay, perfect. So
I've heard about it, but I'm not interested.
Well, he's looking for a girl just like you.
No.
And we're talking about $3,000
no,
a month.
No, I'm sorry. That's...
And wait, even better. You just need to fucking write 2 times.
No. Oh, ooh, no.
Check him
no,
out.
No, no. Let's get out of here. I'm...
$3,000.
Stop it.
Yeah,
no.
$3,000.
Yeah, pierdolę. No? Ta gra jest no.
Sorry, dude. I tried.
Ciekaw jestem podczas
It's just not polite, is it?
No kurwa, kto normalny by zapytał? Czy po kilku drinkach odbędzie z tobą stosunek? Dojeb jej pigułę, jebik, jesteś nienormalny.
Anio, you have a really honest face. I think you couldn't tell a lie. Yeah? So answer me this. How many drinks would it take for her to fuck, do you think? Two or three?
What?
Four?
Say what?
Impossible.
Five?
Impossible. Not
Sześć?
For you, my
Come on, how many?
Kurwa, siedem.
Just a few more and then she's like, yeah, come
no,
to me, baby.
Just
yeah,
stop.
No, ja pierdolę.
No, just stop.
Ustawię w tytule streamka plus 18
yeah,
na wszelki wypadek, bo wiem, że trzeba to robić, jak się... Chociaż to nie jest plus 18, to jest na Steamie zatwierdzone, bez ikonki plus 18 nawet.
So she's ready now, she doesn't need any drinks.
Even if I was too drunk.
Yeah, what would we do, babe? It would be good.
I wouldn't have sex with you.
You wouldn't? What would
you do?
No! Kurde, bezpośrednio.
Nope, nothing.
Zero, kiss.
Zero,
powiedz jej, że jak się zeszmaci, to przepuścisz ją w kolejce na buciowni, zabotowanej.
Boring.
Może VIPa dostanie na serwer, który nie istnieje jeszcze.
Maybe the world's most boring girls.
Yeah,
congratulations.
Yeah. Thanks.
You won.
You won.
I want to tell you, she has a boyfriend.
She has a boyfriend?
To czemu ona nie powiedziała tego, tylko jej koleżanka powiedziała to? Powiedz, że dziewczyna nigdy nie może mieć za dużo...
So you have a boyfriend?
Yep.
Oh, okay. How long you been together?
For like a year.
Well, listen, it must be getting really boring. Wait, he has a job, yeah? 9 to 5?
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to be your 2:30 man on every Tuesday and Thursday. I'll come around just... and then...
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, out the back door. Leave no trace.
Godzi się tak od razu?
Okay.
You know, just wash the sheets and this will be good.
Why not?
Yeah, babe. Yeah.
Like jeszcze umierze like prześcieradło.
I like
sure.
it too.
Sure. Okay.
What are you doing this Tuesday?
Let's just keep in touch.
2:30,
yeah.
right?
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Tak by było.
Oh, yeah.
She's so lucky.
I'll call you.
Yeah. A potem na like kremówki chodziliśmy po maturach.
Yeah. Sure. Bye. No.
Well, you have my number, right? Or...
Zbyt prymitywne, czat. Ja wiem, że stać was na więcej. Mówię, że jest zbyt prymitywne, a Wezl72 pisze, w chuju to mam. Klikaj E.
Well, listen, you got a boyfriend, right?
Yep.
I have this philosophy of life, you know, like you can never have too much money, yeah? Agree? Mm-hmm. And I think a girl can just never have too many dicks, so how about one
what?
More?
No, no, thank you.
No, because you need some variety from time
no.
to time.
No, God, you're crazy.
You wanna try? Give it a
no,
touch.
No, touch me.
Touch him.
Yeah, Pierre.
No.
Call him Barry.
Oh my God.
Little Barry.
I call him no. Barry? Oh, nazywa się Barry. Kłakowski z Twitchatu TV pisze, jebałem tą szmatę. Czyli wyrwasz najładniejsze dziewczyny w klubie.
Kurwa!
Jako... Hip bumper? Co to jest hip-bump? Ale nie mogłem z tego ruszania ramionkami. Ja myślę, że twerka tak będzie najodpowiedniejsze. Od razu z nami idzie. Hip-bumper. Nie wiem, co to jest. A. O kurwa, skręca mnie czat. Moonwalk. Ja chcę zobaczyć to.
Moonwalk? Really?
No czemu nie? No to raczej, no co czat? Przelisz kurwę? Nie, myślę, że to nie jest najlepsze rozwiązanie. Dawaj w ślimaka. Bierz to, kurwo, bo ci zajebie. No zobaczcie, jak zareaguje na pocałunek. Od razu się speszy. Typu będzie miała minę srającego kota na puszcz. Patrz.
Don't you hate this track?
Yeah.
I hate it too.
Whoa. Douchebag.
What?
O, mówiłem.
I just noticed you got some tattoos.
Oh.
May I?
Jedna z tych trollowych odpowiedzi w tej grze musi być w końcu dobra. Że dziewczyna się roześmie i powie, że cool joke, czy coś. Dobra.
So what's written there? I like to get fucked by a bunch of guys in all
no.
of my...
No. Not okay. No, yeah. no, that's not even funny. I don't know if you're trying to be funny, but it's not.
What's wrong? You don't mind having sex with loads of men, or what? What about just me? Do you want to tattoo my name? I tell you what, after we do the thing we're going to do, you're going to tattoo my name.
No, and you need to go.
On your,
you
I don't know, somewhere
now.
Very visible.
Seriously? Seriously.
Na
fuck
czole.
You.
What?
Go.
But come on, you got tattoos. You know what that means? It means you're
that means nothing.
Kind of easy.
That means nothing. No, no. Fuck you. Go.
All right, keep it down. All right.
Catch you later. Ale nawet była podpowiedź, you want to escalate things. Ale to jest za mocny czat, no to nie przejdzie, no. Ucieknie nam. Chwytaj za dupala. Chwyć ją za ten tłusty kuperek. Łap ją za pizdę. Czat. Lecimy.
To be honest, you know, when I saw you on the dance floor, like one of the first things I noticed was you just got like the most sexy ass and I just...
Whoa, excuse me? What do you think that's funny? What do you think that's funny to grab a girl's ass?
O, chyba jakieś sztuki walki są trenowane.
And then tell me how you'll grab my ass.
Let me go, what the fuck is wrong with you, fucking crazy bitch?
And you're fucking rude.
Psycho.
Asshole.
Nie wyszło, czat.
You're very handsome now.
Powiedziała mi, że jestem bardzo przystojny. Uhuhu. A to? O.
Well, thanks,
to też będzie pewnie.
To be honest, you know, you haven't seen the best part of me.
A po co wskazać?
Really? When you do, well, let's leave it as a surprise, but, you know.
No, I don't think it's going to be a surprise.
Wiele widziała.
You saw, you spied on me in the shower. That was you outside my window.
Don't need to spy to tell us. Maybe a little small.
Talking about it's massive. Look, feel it.
Oh,
come on,
God.
Get your hands
no.
on this.
Fucking
come on.
Perverts.
Where are you going? Don't leave me here with this massive hard on. It's just not polite, is it?
Ani trochę nie jest.
Yeah,
czat, może ja pomogę, bo patrzycie w nieodpowiednie miejsca. Chyba będzie lepiej, co? Czat, jak byście zareagowali, jakby dziewczyna zaczęła wam mówić o rzeczach, których. Nie wiem, o których uważacie, są ultra nudne. Dubałabym w nosie. Wziąłbym je kutasa do mordy, żeby się. Futrzasty opos. Widzę, że czat, Twitch chat to sami ruchacze najwyższej klasy. Zanudzi, pójdzie spać i potem na śpiocha? A, taki jest jego plan.
Okay,
so there's my phone. You put your number. I'll be in touch.
A tam so zdjęcie chuja w tym telefonie? Kczang, tylko ty mogłeś to napisać.
Not that bad, so it's still okay.